Hello and welcome to the Total Core Basic Workout. To begin, let's get started with our hands crisscrossed over our shoulders. And we'll start with just our basic crunch, coming all the way down and all the way up, making sure to engage our belly button in towards our spine all the way through the movement. And make sure we breathe all throughout, inhaling down, and exhaling as we come up out of the crunch. Maintain your feet firmly planted on the floor. That way we know we're using our core the entire time and not using our legs to force the movement. Good. Remember to maintain that chin straight up, nice and tall. Keep it nice and tight all throughout the midsection. Let's add another variation to this. We'll start engaging the obliques, which are the sides. Hands behind the head, relaxing the shoulders, coming all the way back, now twisting as we come up. And again with the breathing, inhaling as we come back, exhaling as we execute the crunch on the way up. Good, and let's twist and twist. Move those shoulder blades all the way across. And the further we move them, the more we engage the obliques. And notice how my feet are still placed firmly down towards the ground. Very nice. Adding a little more twist into it. Now let's relax those arms and start another variation of our basic crunch workout. We'll take the toes, lift them up, and place the heels firmly on the ground. Chest is tall, hands behind the head, and we'll come to an alternating tap with our heels as we cross our elbows over to the knee. We're engaging the midsection again, but also the obliques, and adding a little more of a challenge as we pick our heels off the ground. Remember to inhale back, exhale as we come up and across. Very nice. And as you do this, you will feel a little more emphasis on one side of the abdominal cage as you pick up each heel.